YouTube, and welcome to another Minecraft Mega Walls video. I'm here on the Hades map, joined by Liege15125, and I am playing Enderman with all the new changes, all of them. And yes, we're going to try to get some.
Oh yeah, you follow me? Like, no, it's not up there. It's not up there. It's like in this nether. Yeah, it's right here.
Is it? Oh, it's up those stairs, isn't it?
No, it's not right there. What? Behind you. Follow me, behind you.
Behind me.
Yeah. Yes, behind.
Behind. Is that backwards or is that forwards? I got him.
It's backwards.
It's backwards? Really? Are you sure?
Yes, it is.
Okay, I'm following you. On the way. Bum, 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 bum. On the way. Bum, 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 bum. On the way. Bum, 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 bum.
I'm not able to get there because of this. This impenetrable wall. Break it like for a few seconds. Okay, hold on, let me just mine this one block and then we're good.
Alright, I'll follow you. Master, right, I am at your side.
Okay, we can't mine that. Well, it's in this. Oh, yeah, okay, it's over here.
It's around the corner?
There's two entrances. Yeah, there's two entrances. There's like one over here to the side.
Mm-hmm.
There's one like right over there.
Oh, I see it. Okay. Well, let's go out because we only have 1 minute. So let's head out. The front is over there, I think. Am I right? It's over
here.
Yeah,
wherever you see the Hypixel Hades thing, that's where the
that's where it is.
Walls are.
It's a pretty nice design.
It is. That's not where the front is. Right, yeah, maybe it is.
I think this is. But that wall right there, the trench is going to be helpful. Wow, that's a nice trench. But that wall is going to do nothing. Like, you can literally break that so quickly. Oh, is that lava?
Yeah.
Oh my god, I'm so happy I went Enderman. Oh my god. Dude, I'm gonna rage so many times on this map. I can just picture original Strafe just exploding. Just like crying out with rage as he falls into that lava by some like level 2 Enderman. I can just see it happening, like there he goes, like
have you seen the new Summon Tornado animation?
Yeah, I haven't seen it, but I like saw it. I haven't seen it, but I saw it on the forums.
Yeah.
Where's diamonds? Where's diamonds?
They're like exactly like Kingdom. Just go to the middle.
Go down?
Yeah, the middle, and then they're in that little pit in the middle.
Oh, people are just gonna die. A guy jumped in this hole with me. A guy jumped in this hole with me. We're gonna die now.
No, Dreadlord. Just randomly. He's like, no.
Oh, we have teammates in here. I hope they save me. I'm running. I have to get out of this pit. I got 2 diamonds. I got 2 freaking diamonds. Holy crap, I got 2 freaking diamonds. I'm running back to base. I got 2 diamonds. I don't even know how I escaped with my life. Wait, where's our base? I lost our base. Help, 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 help. Yeah, I'm coming. I will save you guys. I'm the champion. Oh, I still get speed. Yes, you still get speed from the ability. That must be a typo in the shop.
Yeah, you do.
Yes, I get speed. Oh no, I'm being chased. Help! 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 Help!
I see you. I'm right behind you.
Save me! Oh my god, this map is awesome.
Yeah.
I just.
Let's go to Max Dread.
I'm always gonna be Enderman on that map, so I never fall into the what's it called?
Lava.
Yeah. I'm gonna show you where my chest is, okay? Follow me. Woo! Nice particle effects, man. Pretty swag, I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah.
Okay, can you crouch for me?
your regen a little.
Crouch. Leech, being the hotshot he is, was in an AYS party, and he was actually in one of Pet Worker's videos.
Yes, I was.
That guy's going for the chest. That guy's going for the chest. We need. I'm gonna break the chest and move it. Here, I have an idea.
Where? Was it Pet Worker's video? How? When?
I thought I heard your voice in one of his videos. I'm not sure.
My voice.
Yeah.
I wasn't in the TeamSpeak with him. I don't have TeamSpeak.
I'm almost positive you were. Okay, I might just be tripping, like hardcore.
Weird. Anyway, if you go have the chest, I will not wrong you.
So, yeah.
What is it? All right, so. My immolating burst is ready. I don't know why it's even called that.
Immolating burst. Yeah. I hear something like really annoying, and it sounds like a shaman tornado. It's like duh 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 duh, like a tryhard tornado.
That's what it sounds like. It's really annoying.
It's like it's like a tryhard tornado, literally trying to do as much damage as possible, but the thing can't.
This looks so just wrong. It looks so weird.
Okay, well I'm gonna go try to fight a shaman. I'm gonna find one. I only get 20 energy per second, but...
It's a max creeper. It's a max creeper.
Oh, I see him. I see you in that fight. Chase him.
Oh my gosh, he drank a pot.
Oh my god. So much. Herobrine. So much. It's over 9,000. I still get speed 3, yes.
Yeah,
trying to strafe this guy, but I obviously can't because I'm too bad in DZ.
Feel bad? Anybody who actually maxed, you get speed 3 with a level 7.
Yeah, I think that's a bug. I don't. Oh, yes, there's an AFK Herobrine.
Oh, hi, dude. What the? This is Skelly with an iron axe just going in our base.
Naked. Thank you for the free kill. Spider, give me the kill.
I tried to
I hear the tornado. Oh, I see it.
Yeah,
that's such a terrible animation. I can't even see where it is. I don't like that animation. You want to go back to mid with me? I need to be able to see you. I'm scared. I need somebody to hold me.
Come back.
I'm scared. I need somebody to hold me. Help!
Got you.
I'll TP to him. Yeah, I'll TP and give him the strafe combo. I lied. I'm not giving him the combo at all. No such thing as combo exists anymore.
Yeah, because it's close. Hades is only a surrogate.
No, he TP'd to me. Well, it's not that. I was fighting a, Witchmajigger. I was fighting an Enderman, so I couldn't deal knockback. That's why I couldn't combo him. I'm gonna go try to rush a Wither. Haha, it's pretty funny hearing me say that, but I'm gonna try it. It's pretty funny. I didn't even know those. Yeah. Who should I rush? Red?
Yeah, they're all in the middle.
Red. Oh, I hear that Shaman tornado again. Ugh.
See, I'm right behind
you. So gross. Over here, turn around, buddy. I'm lonely. Turn around, back towards mid, where the diamonds are. Drop it down, though.
I don't have.
No. I can do it, though. I am the chosen pawn. Let's go get yellows. Crap, there's a lot of yellows.
What the blaze arrows?
I am the chosen pawn.
My balls are so broken now. Like, I'm gonna lie.
Do they deal a lot of damage?
Yes.
Golem wasn't nerfed. Happy to see that.
Yeah, Golem sucks now.
Yeah.
I feel terrible for whoever maxed it.
Yeah.
Oh my god, I activate my fireballs, man. I think I'm gonna shoot two fireballs.
Now. I'm about to hit this Arcanist into the lava. Oh, I killed him before I got to hit him in. Dang it. I was about to like. I wish there was a taunt and... Oh, he's about to get knocked into the lava. Oh. I'm fighting a guy here. I'm gonna knock them all into the lava.
Die. He's at 15. He's drinking a heal,
I'm trying to kill these guys. I'm just chilling out by the lava. Wait, let's see if this TP straight up works.
Oh, dead.
Oh, the TP goes straight up. I just did it. Yes. I'm chasing down an Arcanist, and I just got slowness. Lucky me.
Yeah, you only shoot two fireballs now. I just tested it right now.
I'm chasing a Shaman. Shaman. Turn around, Shaman, for 1 second, and I'm going to slay you. And I missed. Oh, he's on fire. He stepped in the lava. That wasn't... He was on my team. I'm an idiot. I'm grade A idiot.
Oh, they nerfed the fireballs. They nerfed it and buffed it. They buffed the damage, but they nerfed the amount of them. You only get to use two.
You only use two? I got under chest. And I actually kept the armor that I had on. Yes. Cool that I got to show that. I didn't get dupe potions though. That stinks. Oh, there's a guy rushing us. I'm gonna try to stop him. I didn't get duplicate potions anymore. That's something to note.
It's not fun. Those.
Yeah, whatever.
It's part of the reason that it made that quest decent.
Yeah, when like you'd fight people in deathmatch and they had 4 heal pots, like seriously. I watched one of AJ the Cool Man's videos and he had 8 heal pots. I am being straight up with you. 8 freaking heal pots. What? What? Like, excuse me? I was just sitting there like, excuse me, what did you do, sir? Did you hack this game? Are you a hacksaw?
You can't say hacking in the chat.
Yeah, I know, because stupid Hypixel's like, hacking seems very, like, bad of a word. If we let anybody use that, the whole server might go downhill. Let's ban that. And then Ancient Kid is sitting right next to him. He's like, yeah, that sounds like a good idea.
Oh, you want to go, kid? You want to go? You're at 2. You're at 2.
I'm going in front of the lava. I'm going to make this guy rage so hard, I'm going to hit him in. I went towards the lava, and the golem ran away. Or no. Never mind. My teammates just started killing him.
Let's go. Let's do this like men. Let's battle it out like men.
Now that we're men, we wear our underpants. Now that we're men.
Oh, I died. I got 2.
I tried to attack a Herobrine when he had strength, and now I regret the decision. I feel very dumb.
I know it's good, but it's just so hard to find everything.
I know. It's so hard. This is a really cool map, though. I like it a ton. It's a lot smaller, which I definitely like.
You have any armor for me?
Yes, I do. Turn around. And if you need a sword, there's a guy stealing your armor. Did you get it?
Oh, no, I got it all.
Okay.
I don't need a sword. Problem. I need a diamond sword.
Oh, you get one? I have never played Blaze.
Yeah. Blaze is like those that like both melee and ranged.
I'm trying to get to the Wither. I'm going up an alternate route where you run across a bridge. Oh, this is cool. Oh, this is really... Oh my god. Ender dunking has been... This is a basically, like, people built, like, automatically built ender dunking platform right there. That's basically what I was just standing in front of. That's pretty nice. I'm gonna go rush a Wither. I said I was gonna do it, and I'm gonna stick to my word.
They should have at least given Blaze like a piece of armor in its kit. It's like the only thing I would want from Blaze.
Maybe just like a pair of iron boots with Prot 1 or just something.
Yeah, like Unbreaking 1. I would take iron boots with Unbreaking 1. Like, seriously, I'd take anything.
Uh-huh. As long as it's not less than iron. Like, nobody's gonna put on pair of chain boots. Yeah.
Spider 1 OP.
Spider 1 is just gonna Shrek all of you with its true damage. It's actually true damage. I'm being completely honest on that front. I'm gonna bridge into their base. A guy just fell into the lava. I just watched him dramatically fall into the lava.
There's so many, like, the Shandrana makes it like, impossible to see anything.
Very true. I'm going to rush. I'm sneaking up the side.
I fell below.
I'm sneaking up the side of Red's base. Oh, this is such a good rushing spot. I'm at like the best rushing spot on a map. On the map. Uh-huh. Oh, I just TP'd and hit him off. Good day, sir. I just TP'd and hit him off. Oh my god. The best rushing spot in the whole thing. Now I'm at their bridge. I'm about to wreck Red. Red is about to die. I'm attacking Red. I just took the side rush route. Oh, Red's gonna die. My coins are going up in the top left. I can already feel it. Look at red. Look at red. Look at red. Look at red wither. Look at red wither. They're getting destroyed. There's a max golem trying to kill me, but he can't. Oh, look at red. Red just got completely shreked. That's like the best rushing route ever. Okay, so you go up to their base, and there's an obsidian wall on the left side. Like, if you're running up to the base, go to the left side. There's an obsidian wall, tower up it, and it leads you right to a bridge, right into their wither.
Oh, yeah, that's cool. I've seen that before. It's awesome.
I need armor.
Someone put an interest right, like, out in the middle of everything.
I need to go hang out by the lava and kill, knock some person into it, because I have no armor or nothing. I just knocked a guy off.
I may rush out again, because I'm a boss.
I need armor. I need armor.
Big man!
I'm gonna go into blue. I want final so bad. Blue's about to die, see?
Oh, yeah. I'm gonna go to blue, too. I don't have any armor, though, which is crap. But, you know, Blaze is not getting armor because it's the scrub class.
Scrub class of the century. It's got a really nice ability, though.
Yeah.
Which it's almost makes up for it.
Yeah.
Not really, though.
It's a cool ability that it does damage per second, but, like,
yeah.
Not damage per second. Well,
energy per second. Yeah. Energy per second.
Okay.
I don't know. Is this the same as, like, Dragon Keep and Forsaken? I haven't really paid attention to that.
No, the team's, like, the team placing is not. Well, yeah, it is. Yeah, it is. The team placing is.
No, no. Oh, yeah, it is. Blue's all the way across from us. There's only 11 people. I don't think you'll get finals.
Yo, this guy killed me. Come on, die. You're 20. Strafe kid, you're 18. Strafe kid. Oh my gosh, he was at 10. That was you.
I got the final. I got him. It's all right.
I got 10 points, final assist.
Oh, I got 72. Okay. Shreked. I just fell. I'm such a scrub.
Dying?
No, I didn't die. I just fell into a hole. Whoa, you can mine netherrack so fast.
I know. That's why I like it. It's like the easiest.
I just clicked it and I was like, crap, am I auto-clicking?
Yeah, well,
there's a bunch of yellows. I'm chasing him down. Oh, he's dead. I have my TP.
Dead.
I got
dead.
The final kill. I'm chasing him down.
Chasing him down.
They're right in front of their base.
You are?
Yeah.
Nice.
He's right in front of his base. I don't know what he's doing. He's running back in, but I'm gonna kill him. I'm chasing him down. Oh, there's a bunch of yellows. Nobody wanted finals off of him, I guess. There's a bunch of them. Oh, I'm chasing a bunch of them down.
I didn't even realize, but I have max assists.
I'm chasing this guy down. I'm so close to getting one more hit. Yes, I got my TP. He's dead.
Nice. If I have max kills, all I do is just get my, like, hit people until I get my ability. Alright, I'm rushing.
Is there a wither dying?
Whoa, we're being brutally rushed.
All right, I got enough finals. Oh, I got Ender Chest. Thank God, I got Ender Chest. Enderman is so much better now. I love it. Now that you can teleport up. Okay, I'm gonna go kill Red, and I think we'll be good. I didn't really have anything in my chest except for armor. You're in their base.
We're all, there's three of us in there.
Okay, go for the wither. Go for the wither, and I'll help get finals. I'm coming in. Get him.
Yes,
I got 357 coins from their wither. Oh, praise for days. And I just got a final. I'm going to get so many coins this game. Yeah, 357.
I need to rush that. I need to rush with
this. You need to, yeah, we're going to rush next game together.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm chasing down a red. Chasing down a red. He's gonna die.
Oh, I fell a bit. We're low. I need to kill red.
Oh, nice. I just got some blocks and stuff. I'm gonna try to get kills. I'm going for more reds. Oh, there's a red right here. I could TP straight down if I had it.
There's a bow battle going on in the
roof. Look at blues. Oh my god, there's more blues than there are reds. Let's go kill them. Oh, they're all up at their wall. That's what they're all up at their wall.
Yeah, yeah. I see. Do you have any armor?
Yes, I do. Take.
No, I got some.
Okay. Oh, you got some? Take some blocks. Take some blocks. You need blocks?
Yeah, I need blocks.
Okay, over there. See where I'm facing? Mm-hmm. Cobblestone. I want to get them. I want to get them so bad.
Man, I can probably shoot them off.
I'm going up to him. They all got killed?
They're all dead.
Okay, let's go get blues. We got to get blues quick. Look at them. They still have 13 people. Yeah. There's a blue right here. There's a blue literally right here. My compass says 15 meters. I think he's under us.
Wanna go get him? I don't really want to fall off that.
Yeah. Oh, no, there he is. He's a golem. I'm gonna cut him off. He's going for a wither.
Oh crap! He's going for a wither?
No. Yeah, he's looping around. He's going for the wither. I have a TP. I'm TPing.
All right, kill him. Kill him.
He's going down near the lava. That's not smart. You're gonna get killed, kid. Oh, our wither's dead. I'm running from him. I'm running from him. I can't afford to die.
Where are you?
Come to mid. He's right. He's by our wither. He's by the bridge. He's behind you. Turn right here. He's up there. I just saw him.
Oh, okay.
He's up on our wall. I don't think he'll be that much of a threat, but we have to be careful of blues. You want to stick together? I think it'd be a good idea. Yeah. Okay. I don't have much food, so...
I have 3 extra steak. That's it.
I'll give you 4 chicken. I didn't get any food at the start either, so we'll just stay at mid and we'll be fine, okay?
Yeah.
We have the stronger team, I'm pretty sure, so let's go hunt down blues. Alright, let's go kill him. They're under us, it appears, but they're gonna take hunger. And I think he's coming up.
There's a blue right there.
My compass is pointing, like, everywhere. I don't know
there's
where.
There's a blue right there. There's a blue right here.
Oh, he's gonna die. He's gonna die.
He's my final. Yes, he's my final.
Nice. Oh, there's another guy running. There's another one running. There's a guy running. He's a what's it called? He's a spider. I need 1 hit for my TP.
Come on, boys.
Oh, you're gonna get him. You're gonna get him. Did you get him?
He's low. No, I'm gonna snipe him.
How much? He's loot.
What, right? Oh, I can't snipe him.
Got him.
Nope, I couldn't do it. Couldn't.
I got him. Couldn't snipe him. At least one of us got the kill.
Yeah.
My compass isn't working right. Is yours not working right? I think it might be the new map, but my compass isn't working right. It's pointing in all different directions.
Yeah, it is. It's weird.
Yeah, that must be a bug for the map. Like, I don't know where he's located. Is he...
I have no clue either.
Like, I'm trying to find him, but...
Oh,
I found a yellow. Oh, I found a yellow. Can you help me take him?
Where are you?
I'm in front of blue base.
In front of blue? Yeah.
He's kinda... You're gonna need your bow to get him.
Yeah, I have a bow. I have a power too.
Okay, follow me. I saw him over there somewhere. See him up there? Now he's up there.
In the sky base?
No, he's on his wall. He's on a wall.
Oh, I see him.
I'm gonna go for him.
Oh, my arrow was so close. I hit him once. Hit him twice.
Distract for me.
Alright, he's away from the wall now. I hit him twice though. I'm gonna get the assist because I hit him twice though. Alright, he's right there.
Keep distracting. Keep shooting. Shoot. I'm sneaking up on him. Oh, he saw me. Oh, I just comboed him. I combo womboed him. I'm killing him. He's got the block glitch. Oh, I'm about to kill him. Oh, no, he activated his ability.
Dude, he's gone. He's not doing too much. I'm coming. Help. Are you in his base?
Oh, he killed me. Oh, my God. How did I let that happen? He's at, like, 5 HP. I should have drank a heal. I don't know how I let that happen. Oh.
Where is he? Where is he? Is he low?
He drank his heal pots now. He's at 30. Don't bother.
Oh, zombie.
He's a pigman. He activated his ability and he just destroyed me.
Oh, I don't think I can take
it. Yeah.
My ability points right now.
He's gonna starve though, because I had no food. I don't think he's gonna get much more. It's a shame that I died. I got so many coins though. This is actually cool. Now that I'm dead, I can spectate and show everybody the map.
Yeah, yeah. I'm still alive. I hit him a few times and used my ability on him. That's gonna do too much.
You chasing this guy? Oh, he's gonna die. He's about to die. This Enderman. Oh, there's a bunch of people. One health. There's an Enderman at 20 health running from the group. He used his heal pots. He might hit you into the lava. Oh, your whole team's chasing him. He could easily hit you guys into lava. You guys need to bow him or something. Bow him.
Where is he?
He's pillaring up. He's pillaring up. Yeah, he's pillaring.
I hit him once. He's an indie, though.
Yeah, he's not getting knocked off. I don't know his HP.
He hit?
7. Oh, he missed the jump. He's about to die. 6. He's at 6. You have a Dreadlord going after him.
I'm trying to use my boy's fireballs.
He's eating. He's almost dead. He's almost dead.
I'm low, though. I'm low.
There's a Dreadlord going after him, but now he stopped. Yeah, he got away.
Oh, he got away.
Golem fighting. He has a diamond helmet.
Where? I see him.
At mid. He just killed one of your teammates. You guys need to kill him quick before he gets away.
Yeah, no.
He's at 20 HP. I'll tell you if he drinks a regen or anything.
Right.
Oh, he's just running. I think he's gonna. He might. He's pillaring. Shoot him. He's pillaring. Yes, you knocked him off. He's circling around. He's trying to circle around and run. He's dead.
Oh, I tried.
7 HP. He drank a regen. He's at 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 13. He's not regenning anymore. He's at 13.
Right.
You have an Enderman creeping up on him. He just needs a couple hits and he's dead. He's going to try to circle around. Cut him off. He's in the lava. He's almost in the lava. He drank another regen. Oh, don't jump down there. Oh, he's dead. There's a diamond helmet down there, but I'm pretty sure your teammates will get it.
I got it. I got 49 bread too.
You got 49. Oh, nice. You put the diamond helmet on?
Yeah, I did. It's already on.
I can't see it because of your blaze head. Nice. I wish I stayed alive. That pig man, though. I wasn't expecting the ability to do so much damage. Oh, he's at mid. You can kill him. It doesn't look like he has sprint. He has 87%. He's at 36. Okay, he's going to where you guys just were. And never mind. He's in front of blue base. In front of blue base.
I'm trying to shoot him a little first.
Oh. Hopefully your teammates go. Don't let him run. Wait, no. That's your ability. He used his ability. Run.
I'm running out of the circle.
He's at 20. Run. Go get him. 17, 14, 11. He's dead.
Nice.
He's dead. Okay, one player on each team. On the blue team, Iriki, 3 HP. Starving Arcanist, he jumped into the lava. He's dead.
Oh,
that was like the funniest clip ever. I'm gonna make something funny out of that at the start of the video.
Is that a guy on blue's tower? Putting a sky base? Yeah, it's a red. It's the red guy.
Let me see. It is X-Link. He is an Enderman. He's at about 60%. He's at 26 HP. He's regenning though. Shoot him. He's bridging.
I got him once.
Oh, he's on fire. Keep shooting. It doesn't look like he has his ability. He's at 18 HP. You should go for him.
I would.
Keep shooting. Nice. He's at not a lot. Somebody's going up for him. You have a shaman going up for him, it looks like. Never mind.
He's dead. Probably.
He's at 17 and he's eating apples. He's starving. I think he's above the hunger height limit, you know?
Yeah. You have to be at that point.
He's gonna try to jump down into that lower sky base. Get into it quick. Get into that lower sky base. You see what I'm talking about?
Yeah.
You gotta get into that. Get into that before he can, and then he'll starve.
I'm at full health. He's dead. He comes. He's dead.
Yeah.
I'm like a dread lord right now, pretty much with just an OP ability, or a better ability than dreads. Yeah, I'm at that place. Should I go for him?
Just wait there. Just shoot him. He's at 13. Oh, he might burn to death.
No.
He's at 10%. 10%.
3 seconds.
8 HP. 8 HP. Bridge over. Bridge over. Crouch and bridge.
This mini sky base is above the hunger limit too.
It is. He's about to die. Go for him. Go for him. He has his back turned to you. He's F5ing you, I think. He's shooting. 5 HP. 5 HP. Bridge straight forward, so you can't get knocked off.
Make him up. Oh, get me off.
Don't worry. He's at 4. He's about to get backstabbed. 8 HP. Go for him. Bridge forward. He TP'd. Nice. One more. Yellow guy starved. GG. Thank you guys for watching that Hades video. I'm going to try to upload this as soon as possible. Can't wait to see you in the next one. Peace out.